saint.
Righteous bondage.
Thy word is a lamp unto my feet, and a light unto my path.
I was in Sen's Fortress, so I am a little bit more weary now with traps. Doesn't mean I see him, though. Oh, would you look at that! Interesting. He kind of looks deactivated, though. But I killed one earlier. Fantastic. Really hope if I fight him, I fight him alone. Here's a different path. Ah, alright. Thankfully I looked. Ganking skeletons. Ow! Ooh! Ooh! Almost fell off the edge there. Huh! Yes. Please die. Is that it? Okay. I think so. Sylvan Nameless Soldier. Don't overly want to go down there. Just want to get that soul real quick. I wouldn't mind facing the elephant in the room. There's a soul behind him. Is that door gonna close? He's non-targetable. But as we all know, that doesn't mean anything in this game. Yep! That means nothing! Lightning Bolt! Oh! Tail! Nice! And Lightning Bolt. Chug! Oh! Lightning Spear! I will smite thee, foul demon! Oh, he has the same idea. Lightning Bolt! Perish! Demon Titanite, yes. My lightning bolts are actually lower than my heals. That's a little bit rare. Thank you, Lord, for lightning bolts. Okay. Eye of Death. I don't think those are worth it. It's for, like, killing people, isn't it? Well, I got to smite another one of those things, so... that's good. So I'll head down here, not really any other options. Kinda feeling like a Tomb Raider. Oh, what the juice! Oh no, it's a Black Knight! What the juice! Okay. Oh wow, Jug. Fantastic! Dark Souls, everyone! Get my claymore back out. Whew. Oh. Ooh. Oh, not good, not good, not good. Whoa, chug. Oh, cut down with the chug. Not good. Something's shooting stuff at me, so I need a little bit of health in case I get hit. Whew. Die, Black Knight. Yes. Yes, yes. Black Knight shield. Oh, again? White Titanite chunk. Cool. Oh, man. Oh, man. That was so not cool game. Alright, what's out here, man? What are those floaty things? Soul of a Proud Knight. That's a not look a fun. Does not look a fun. Secret walls anywhere? How do I get back up? Was I supposed to get back up? What are those things, man? Oh, those are... those skeletons with giant spike shields? What? And where are they going, for that matter? Is there a way up that way, and then they're going to try to jump down here? Is that the idea? I'm really curious if that's the idea. or maybe not. Okay, well, let's go even deeper into this. Whoa! Hey, you're supposed to beat those. Let me get a lightning bolt off on one of these guys. Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! Alright, that's two less I have to worry about. Trigger this giant head thing just so I can be done with them. Okay, there's three of them over there. Here's one. Ah, wow. Not so hard to kill. You just gotta, what's that? Gotta single them out. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You guys really suck. Spin the wheel of death. Although creative, I'll give you that. Okay, let's heal up here. Oh, thank you, Lord, I was able to kill that Black Knight. Kind of sucks I got the shield again, though. Oh, I'm stepping on a lot of dead stuff. Okay. Wonder how I get that. Can I walk up here and get that? Nope. Okay. That's when you got a drop down floor. There's this way, but you know what? Let me go back the other way real quick, because there's a path behind there I didn't check, and that was still in the catacombs. This might lead, that way might lead out of the catacombs. And I would have swore that lady and her Night Guardian people were going into the catacombs. Were they not going into the catacombs? Oh! Alright. Oh! God! Did I kill anything in there with that flurry? Use my last miracle real quick. Pyromancers are really creepy, man. Hey. Switch swords real quick. And, alright, what do you got this way? There's a ladder up. Okay. Ladder up leads. Where does it lead? Another ladder up. Ah! Oh man, come on with the... Come on with that! Whew. Oh, you know what? That's where I fell, isn't it? Yeah. That's where I fell. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So there's a safe way down. And then I can go out through that other opening. Making progress, I think. Oh, see? I'm glad I was paying attention. There's a path over here. That sounds like a blacksmith. Oh, come on, open door. I hear a blacksmith. Ah, harsh. Maybe I go around, I can find a blacksmith. That makes me excited. Lightning. Homeward. I am completely out of miracles here, except for, oh, okay. It's white light. That's white light. Oh. There's a dead guy up there. Okay, before I do that, let me just do another quick check. Sometimes I miss things that make my life a lot easier. Okay, well, I didn't really see the other way from the bottom, so let's traverse the white light. That's still white light.
What's this?
What's this apart from the boss fight? Because it seriously looks like a boss fight. That's an interesting thought. Nope, can't jump down there. Oh. Okay. Well, how about that? Pinwheel. Okay. Strange. They've got their energy blasts. Not good. Chug and move. Whoa. Okay, I guess that's an illusion. Harshness. Yeah, died. It's an illusion. Illusion guy. It's the homeward. Let me, force, that might be useful there. Okay. Back again. Okay, attempt number two for Pinwheel. Yeah, I'm just gonna guess nobody really has a problem with this Pinwheel guy, isn't it? Doesn't seem too hard. Yeah. If they don't eat those words, use my last miracle, use a miracle heal. Try to lightning bolt this guy a few times, see how that goes. No, think about it. His attacks are mainly, magical, so if I change my shield, hey, what is this? No, I think about it. Crafting in Lordran, featuring an impressive red and white design. The giant trees in Lordran are distant offspring of the great stone arch trees. This shield inherits their properties, and the wood greatly reduces magic damage. Oh. Reduces it by 65%. This Caduceus Mountain Shield? Yeah. Looks like the magic reduction is the same on these. I guess I'll just use... Let's see how that looks. Fantastic. Okay. Well, we're willing. Attempt number two. I'm guessing he's gonna respawn. Otherwise, that'd be way too easy. throw lightning bolts from up here. Oh, the video plays again. That's interesting. Can I skip video? No. It's a lot of tombs. It's a lot of dead hanging stuff. It's like Majora's Mask 5 going on here. Okay, run, get my stuff! Ow! Really offensive off the bat, kinda like that. Ooh! Oh, that's not good. I disappear. A pinwheel, kind of creepy. Chug! Yay! Uh-oh. Where'd he go? Backstab! Lightning bolt! Uh-oh, that was an illusion. That was an illusion. Uh-oh. I don't know which one's the real one. Illusion. Fantastic. Let's do this. Playing me for a... Oh, that's... There we go. Yes. Perish, necromancer. By the rite of kindling, you may now kindle beyond normal limit. Achievement. Rite of kindling, humanity, homeward bone. Cool. Mask of the Mother. That'd be something I'd want to wear. Mask of the Mother. Okay. This is like a giant sarcophagus. Hey, well, thank you, Lord. We got to smite Evil. Butcher's axe there. Is there a way I can... Oh, okay. Let me re-equip my shield. Yes, shield. Yeah, I knew that guy wouldn't be too difficult, just I was completely drained last time. I tried to jump out on those ledges at the beginning. I thought, give me an advantage. Did not. Oh? Stuff up here. Glowy stuff. As interesting as that is, I want to read, shortcut ahead. Shortcut ahead. What, this way? Okay, well, before I go doing that, let me see what those shiny things are. Is that more loot? I can't even tell you how much I don't like this area. Okay, let me go see if I can find a shortcut. Thank you, Random Sir, for placing stuff. As long as it's legit, I count you my friend. Nope! Right. I guess I'm the other way. Lord of light unto my feet. Is it a lamp under my feet? I think that's it. What's this? Soul of the Proud Knight. Excellent. Doesn't that just lead me back to where I was? I think it does. Yeah, you know what? Part of me wants to go back with these souls. Okay, I'm gonna go back first, and then I'll come back this way, I think. Gotta go. Resting at bonfire. A level up here. More strength. I think 32, 34, I'll be happy with strength. Yeah. Except... pair of weapons. Rite of Kindling, which boosts bonfires even further. This secret rite allows bonfires to be bolstered further with kindling, so that even more Estus can be collected. Kindling was a sacred rite passed down among clerics, but all undead can imitate the process in the same manner that they restore their hallowing with humanity. How peculiar that humans had found little use for humanity until they turned undead. It's kind of funny. Blighttown key. It's got like maggots and stuff on it. Alright. Okay. I just fought my way back here, which was not very fun. Had to burn through three heal miracles, one Estus juice. So there's nothing that way. All right. Well, I do have 11k souls, so that is something to lose. But I think leveling up now is like 20k. So all right. I'm guessing the idea is to follow those lights. Yep, that's a cliff. Ah, joy. Is that a thing I can jump on? Oh, I think so. Tomb of the Giants? What? Oh. Okay. I'm hearing something move. What the? Oh! Okay. Lightning bolt, sir. Nope. Target it right. Nah, not good. Fantastic. Ha! Lightning bolt. And again. Yeah. Uh-oh. Fighting in the dark. Really not cool game. Yeah. No! Oh, almost got kicked off the edge there. Oh, no! That... Oh. Oh, that's harsh. That's really harsh. Boy, howdy. That's a long way back, too. You know what? Out of curiosity, and because I really don't have anything to lose at the moment, I want to try, see what's down there. The part where I almost ran off. Whew. Oh. Great scythe? Cool. They're gonna try to kill me. There's that pit. Trying to trigger without falling into it. Oh, that failed! Alright. Oh, I can bypass that whole area. Awesome. Oh, that makes my life so much easier. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay. Okay, back again. My stuff. Retrieval, yes. I'm not playing around in this darkness, I'm just gonna lightning bolt that dude. I think I can see his eyes from here. That I can! Lightning bolt! Oh, nice one. Jug of juice. And the block. And the stab. And kick. And slice. Whew. Die. Die, die, die. Oh, man. Okay. Not homeward. But out of miracles. Hope there's not a lot of those guys in here. Footing is so hard. See where you're standing. Should be able to see their eyes though, they glow in the dark. Is that a ledge? Kinda looks like a ledge. Ah. Not comfortable. Let's see if this will work. Aha! Cool. See two beady eyes right over there. But I can't target. Oh! What? Am I being shot from down there? There's like a... Looks like stars beneath me. This is weird. I'm in a seriously weird area. I really don't like this area. Whoa! Whoa! Okay! Haha! I know not where I am. Oh! Oh, yeah! No, don't kick. That's not good. Oh, don't do that either. That's not good. No! Where'd I fall to? Oh, man. This is like 10 times higher than the boss. Navigating in the dark. Okay, I just thought of a strategy. For attune magic, I'm going to get rid of homeward. I'm going to equip force. That might help me against those giants. I don't know for sure. Willing to try it out. Huh. Yep, Tomb of the Giants. Fantastic tomb. If I get through this, I'm totally putting that verse with the light under my path thing on the start of this thing. There you are, giant. I see you. Come on. If you refuse to come out, I shall lightning bolt you. Lightning bolt! I attack the darkness! Come on. Oh! That did not work at all. Not good. Oh no! Oh! Oh no! Oh! No! Died. Man, oh man. Tomb of the Giants. Oh, what fun. Okay. This does not work. So let's go back to homeward. Man, that sucks. Stuff down there. Somebody got all the way down there. There's a sword down there. Oh wait, is the tomb right beneath me? That's interesting. That's very interesting. See, there's another shortcut way down there. Looks like I could fall down there and get that. Let's see if that guy survived. It seems like he survived. Let's try this. I have really nothing to lose if I die, so. Oh, yes! Epic sauce. Okay, that puts me like ahead of all those other guys. Sort of. There's that there too. I would like to get that. I should really heal though first. Ooh, yes. Priest stuff, holy trousers, awesome. Alright, cool, now I can just run past those jokers. Hopefully. There's my stuff, even though I didn't really have anything. Oh, I lost like 15k souls there. That's horrible. My buddy at work today said he lost like 60k souls. I'm like, dude. Tomb of the Giant Jerks. Lightning bolt! Ow! Chug! Come on! Ow! Chug! Great, one dead. That looks like a trap to lure me to fall. That corpse. Oh yeah, hello! Cool, I can see up from here. But can I lightning bolt up from here? Lightning bolt! Yes! Lightning bolt! And lightning bolt! Uh-oh. I missed the third one. That should not be good. I don't think you can climb up here though, can you? Giant! Hello? That is like an abyss world over there, man. That is so weird. Oh, I think that's him. Uh-oh. It's right down there. A gigantic arrow. Die, giant! Hi. Anyway, here's a corpse. Cool, proud knight. That's a lot of souls. I likey. Two more beady eyes down there. Did you die already? Good. Took long enough. I'm gonna have to probably... Uh-oh. I don't think he saw me. Chug. I hope not anyway. What is shooting at me? Oh, what? What? I'm forced to fight. In really bad quarters here. Don't kick! No! No, 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 not good. Oh, there's another giant! Oh, no, not good! Oh, no! Falling down! Oh! Man! How do you get past that? Man, oh, man. You know, part of me wants to say, forget the Tomb of the Giants. Yep, Tomb of the Giants. Come on, jerk. Lightning bolt. Lightning bolt! It's not that I can't kill you guys. It's just that I can't see you guys. Apparently you guys don't need light to see. I wonder if I could fall right onto that one. Nah! Oh! Oh! I thought I lived there for a second. What the? Okay. Cast light? That would have been helpful. Man. Why does sorcery get a lot of spells that seem to be more like miracles? I don't know. Like cast light, cure. You know what? I'm here, and that one guy, the smith, is like in the over this direction. I wonder if. If you fall down... Whoops, lightning bolt, I guess. Ah, not good. I wonder if you fall down the center, if you'll end up with the smith. Fascinating. Okay, good, I didn't lose the lightning spear. Right, there is a there's a soul down there, and again, I really don't have anything to lose at the moment. Oh, there is a super long fall though. It kind of looks like this could possibly take me to the smith. I don't know. I should really heal up before I go to that. Okay, well. Oh! 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 That guy died. Man. Alright, back again. Retrieval. If I run and jump, let's try that. Oh! All right. Praise the Lord. Green Titanite Shard. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Now there's definitely no other way to go but down, so... Just drop straight- Oh! Straight down was a bad idea! Okay. Whoo! Oh. I am indeed hearing the tinging sound of tingness. Man, for a second there, I thought that guy was a boss fight. Yeah, I guess there was really no other way to get down to this guy. I wonder where that leads. Oh, this leads to the spins. No doubt. Skeleton, sir, I would actually like to employ your services. You must have been smithing for a really long time, considering that you're bones. So, my guess is you would be helpful.
Why, you have an ember, do you? Forget about it. I don't deal with that kind. What has gone wrong with embers these days?
I don't know, sir. Please just don't stab me or smash me into bits. What's this guy sells? Homer Bone, Titanite Shard, arrows. That's it? Kinda underwhelming, to say the least. Can I talk to said person?
I'm here to smith, not to chit-chat.
Oh.
I've told you, I'm here for the trade, not for the talk.
Sir, I like to talk.
Enough with your presence. It disturbs me.
I don't want to make the guy mad, though. Might not sell me useless things. Not if I put the reinforce.
Well, what was that about? Don't be coming around here without a good reason.
Okay. You know, I like the bearded fellow more, because he's... he's not a jerk. No doubt this leads me to the spin wheel of death, people. Yep. Let's see if I can bolt for it. Okay, well, blacksmith mystery solved. Kind of a disappointment. But, I guess you'll have that. We are back again. You use a lightning bolt. Kinda unguided. Oh! I think I hit him! Cool. Lightning bolt! That was an accident. Ow. Gigantic arrows. Alright, let's just go down here. Lightning bolt! Guess not. Alright. Oh, two of them here. Fantastic. No, kick! Oh, ooh! Okay, chug. Ow! Oh no, where am I? Uh-oh. Yeah, this... Oh. Yes! Jerk! Ooh. Is that the way out? Yeah, that's a long fall. Okay. It's a hole. Where does that lead to? One must... I should wonder. Oh, it's a ladder! Go, go, go! Go down! Oh! Oh, it's like a sea of eyes down there. Is this a tomb within a tomb? Can I target something? There's two of them over there. Have me for lunch. Well, maybe that's not the best way. I know there's souls down here, though. Ah. What the juice? That shouldn't even be possible. Ow! 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 Yeah, go down there with the others, dude. Oh. Last heal. Okay, I can't even tell you how much I hate this area. Words do not really describe. He's right there. Hey. Yeah, you guys can stay in the tomb thing. Seriously, that is all yours. What's over here? Skirts around. Is the bonfire real? It's a shiny shine over there. I have one firebomb left. Well, let's go for the... Oh! Cool ladder. Man, I was about to jump. Lighting bonfire. Cool. Resting at bonfire. Now I'm thinking I might actually be stuck down here, which would really suck. I have to repair things. There's no doubt my stuff's been taking a beating.